My name is Andrew Gruen, and I've been a professional journalist for the last 7 years with outlets like Wired.com and the Penny Arcade Report. EVE Online is a sci-fi MMORPG where every one of the players who live in the universe live in the exact same universe. So in a lot of other MMOs, players are spliced up into distinct servers, but everyone in EVE plays in the same universe, which gives them the same sort of cultural history that they all share. EVE is a really special game because it has this really unique aspect to it where players can actually come in to a region of parts of the game and actually take it over and take sovereignty over that part of the game world. Over time, players will form armies of tens of thousands of players, and they'll form governments to control these regions. And it's just, the stories that come out of those wars are some of the most amazing stories in the history of video gaming. It's kind of weird how much the history of EVE actually parallels the history of humanity in a lot of ways. So you start out back in 2002, 2003, and it's just, the phrase that people like to use is like a period of barbarism where people are just beating on each other with clubs. There's no structure, everything's very informal. Nowadays, you look at the EVE universe and it looks like a world with the United Nations where they actually have back channels where all of the famous leaders can actually get together and talk and work out their problems, and everybody's involved in these huge tangled alliances. Everybody I've talked to in the EVE community says that when you really start to love EVE is when you figure out what your niche is in the community. So some players will just go out and do an asteroid belt and mine just to try to make money to get better ships, and some players will get involved in production pipelines and try to be a logistics expert. Some people will, you know, go for all the power and the glory and try to, you know, command legions into battle and become fleet commanders. Some people are master politicians and end up on the Council of Stellar Management or at the head of a major corporation. My role in the EVE community is as a reporter. I really love getting to talk to everybody and learn their stories and be able to bring those stories to as many people as possible so that as many people as possible can learn the history of EVE. The project that I need your help with is a history book about EVE Online that attempts to tell the story of how EVE started back in 2003 and how it became the game that it is today. I actually think this might be the first history book that anybody's ever written about human beings living in a digital world. Working on this in my spare time for about the last 6 months as a labor of love, but now to print 1,000 copies of the book, I need $12,500. I designed this to be a simple project with only two rewards because I want this to be as focused as possible. I want to focus on making one great book, not 50 different mugs, posters, and doodads. I really believe in this project, but now it's up to you to decide if it gets made. Thanks for your time, and let's make some history together.